Roper, your total choice in pilotless gas ranges. See the Roper Energy Saver available at
Goldblatt Brothers Home Centers.
It's kickoff time at Gene Wulbert Ford, home of the Van King, featuring the largest selection of new custom vans and pickups in Chicagoland. Save now on Sam Vans, Van America, Gemco, Whole Earth, Grand Systems, Leisure Time, Country Van, and Gladiator. The Van King's got them all. Lush, plush interiors customized your way. It's your castle on wheels from the Van King. Gene Wulbert Ford, 820 West Madison, 5 blocks east of Harlem in Oak Park.
This program is hit by the Blackhawks Hockey Club and owned by WSNS-TV through exclusive rights granted by the Chicago Blackhawks Hockey Club is telecast solely for the entertainment of our audience. Any reproduction or other use of this play-by-play description and the account of this game without the express written consent of WSNS-TV is prohibited. To you by the following participating advertisers. Budweiser, the king of beers. When you say Budweiser, you've said it all. Commonwealth Edison, the company that's working for you. Your Chicagoland and northwestern Indiana Arby's roast beef restaurants. Arby's, where you'll always find a delicious change of taste. Rusty Jones, automotive rust proofing and car dealers who care. Hello, Rusty Jones. Goodbye, rusty cars. Amoco Oil. At Amoco, you expect more from a leader. Canon, quality cameras and photographic equipment for first-time or full-time photographers.
Tonight's National Hockey League action comes to you from the Spectrum in Philadelphia. It's the Chicago Blackhawks against the Philadelphia Flyers. Good evening, everybody. I'm Andy McWilliams here to call the play-by-play, and welcome to our broadcast over WCFL Radio and TV 44. The Hawks lost the first of a six-game road trip last night. They were soundly whipped by the New York Rangers, 8-1 the score at Madison Square Garden. Chicago looks to reverse itself tonight against the Philadelphia Flyers. The Flyers are tough to beat here at the Spectrum. Lou Angotti joins me for pregame comments after this message.
On American Airlines, you get what you pay for. As a full fare passenger, only you can select a seat when you make your reservation. You can select seats for your whole trip, including connections and your flight back home. And you can get all your boarding passes at once to avoid all those lines. On American, you finally get the full fare treatment you deserve. You get what you pay for.
We're American Airlines.
This is Monument Valley, and today it greets the Budweiser Clydesdales, proud symbols of a beer whose unique, distinctive taste leads the way. Wherever you go in this great land, when you say Budweiser, you've said it all.
My broadcasting partner, Lou Angotti, is no stranger to the Spectrum here in Philadelphia and the Philadelphia Flyers. He played for the Flyers in the first year of NHL expansion in 1967-68. He was captain of this hockey club. And Lou, a tremendous picture of you.
It's a collector's item.
You were a whirling dervish center iceman when you captained the Flyers back in 67-68. And you know directly by experience the Flyers can come storming out of the gate when they play here on their home ice in the Spectrum, and the Hawks may just have to hang on in the first period to keep their head above water.
I think psychologically they should go into the, just concern themselves with the first period, don't worry about the second period until they're in intermission. They can prepare themselves for that. But the Flyers usually come out the first 5 or 6 minutes. They're going to shoot the puck in. They're going to chase it like a posse, and they're going to put a tremendous amount of pressure on the Blackhawks. And if they can overcome that, I think they've got a good chance of winning the game. But it's important to them be prepared for the way the Flyers come out right off the bat.
The Blackhawks have lost three straight games in that span. The Hawks' leading scorer, Ivan Boldarev, has been kept off the score sheet. Not so much Ivan's fault. He just hasn't seen the puck.
Well, you got to give them the puck, and that's the name of the game. That's one of the, my big complaints the last few years, both with Ivan and Stan Mikita. Those guys want the puck. They're capable of carrying the puck. They can make the big play, and they can draw a crowd. They've got to have the puck. And one thing about those two guys, they like to have the puck, so just give it to them, let them do their thing.
When you're talking about center icemen and you're playing the Philadelphia Flyers, you have to mention number 16, the Flyers captain, Bobby Clark. He is true grit. He is the heart of the Flyers.
Well, you said it all right there. He's the kind of guy they're going to have to worry about him shift in and shift out. He's a great hockey player.
The Flyers and the Blackhawks from the Spectrum back with the opening faceoff following this message.
I'm Boom Boom Jeffrey Allen, and I think no one should play hockey without a good face mask. I know about masks because I know about sticks, elbows, pucks, and what they can do to your eyes, your nose, and your teeth. That's why you should have one of the best masks money can buy, a Cooper mask. Cooper made great equipment when I played the game. They still do. I just wish they had Cooper masks when I was a kid. I could have been beautiful.
When I've got to catch a leader like Ben Crenshaw, I count on my Canon AE-1. It's fully automatic, so I can concentrate on my subject. Yet it's one automatic camera that's made to meet the strictest professional standards. Try it, Ben.
Are you kidding?
The AE-1 is so easy to use, you know you won't miss a shot. About all you do is focus and click.
The surprisingly affordable Canon AE-1. So advanced, it's simple.
Got no sound.
Well, as you saw Weiser play in St. Louis, he played a pretty good first period, and he went on to, in that game in St. Louis, a 5-5 tie. But I think it's a good move. Maybe psychologically it's going to give the Blackhawk players a little feeling that maybe they rely a little too heavy on Tony Esposito, and then give Mike Weiser a chance to play.
For our audio problems. The puck is shot in behind the Chicago net. It comes out for Doug Wilson. He takes a check from Clark. And now Logan's starting to come out. Mark's tying up Leach along the boards, and they hold for a faceoff. 47 seconds gone in the hockey game, and apparently we have microphone difficulties. Bob Pulford, the coach of the Blackhawks, and he was one sour hockey coach after that 8-1 loss to the Rangers last night at Madison Square Garden. And he's the man who made the decision to start Mike Weiser in the nets tonight. Ready for a face-off deep in Chicago ice, Reggie Kerr.